Two people are facing hit-and-run charges following a crash in Clovis. On Friday night, police were called to a three-car crash off Shaw and Silmar. Officers learned two people ran off with the help of neighbors and the Fresno County Sheriff's helicopter. They were able to track those people down, found them hiding in somebody's front yard.